monsters on every block. Till we packed our things and we flapped our wings, and we got a case of human race culture shock. Whoa, Vampirina, I may be blue with pointy teeth. Whoa, Vampirina, but I'm not so different underneath.
It's true that our tastes may be a little upbeat,
but we're the fattest monsters you'll ever meet.
Trip.
I can't believe we finally get to go on our first camping trip in Pennsylvania.
And Poppy and her family get to come too. Can't wait to show them how we do camping. Or should I say, vamping.
Remember our family vamping trips back in Transylvania?
The dark, dreary forest, the spooky howling of the wolves. It was so relaxing.
Speaking of wolves, it's okay for Wolfie to come with us, right?
As long as he doesn't get into any of the milk. We don't want him transforming into a werewolf and scaring anybody.
That's a boy!
Watch where you're tossing that thing.
Oop. Sorry, Grigori. Sorry, Demi. Forgot you two were back there.
You guys are coming too? Yay!
Are you kidding? A weekend in the outdoors surrounded by rocks? Of course we're coming.
Oh, we wouldn't miss it. I haven't been camping since, last century.
You two just need to make sure you stay hidden from the Peepersons.
Hey, Poppy. Are you all done packing?
I think so. Thanks for inviting us to come camping, by the way. We've never been before.
You're gonna love it. There's so much fun stuff for all of us to do together.
I am really looking forward to getting out there in the great outdoors. There aren't a lot of bugs out where we're going, are there? I don't like the creepy crawlies.
You don't? Some of my best friends are creepy and crawly. I mean, I'm sure you'll be fine in your tent.
This is the perfect opportunity for me to get a picture of the elusive Bigfoot.
Bigfoot?
He's kind of like a big ape who lives in the forest. It'll make my web show a hit!
Come on, V, the haunted forest awaits! At least that's what we used to say in Transylvania.
I'm so excited! See you at the campsite!
Ah, that ought to do it. The perfect vamping setup for a good night's sleep.